Can't let her take Lily. Is that our house? She must be there. I can't stop now. Before he even came in here. Talk your way out of hell, Wallace. Thank you.
We've got to stop meeting like this, Detective.
I'm afraid that this will be the last time I can help you. I feel the end approaching.
You've been here for me the whole time. Both times.
Maybe I've been with you longer than that.
What do you mean? Who are you?
I'm who I've always been. I'm who I'll always be. I'm who you turn to when you need inner strength. And you need me now more than ever.
And when this is all over?
When this is all over, you won't need me again.
Because this will be over? Or because I'll be dead?
The same answer applies either way. Now, let's get you ready.
Is it you?
Sebastian.
Why are you fighting me, Myra?
You don't understand. This is our new home. Lily will be safe here. Happy. Free from fear. Free from pain.
No, Myra. This isn't real. Pain is part of real life. And so is love. If she stays in here, she won't live a life free from fear. Because she won't be living a life at all.
You don't understand the things they did to her. I can protect her.
No. Please, let me take her out of here. Let's do it together. We can be a family again.
No! I won't let anyone take her from me!
No. Please, Myra. We still have time. We can leave. I am not gonna leave Lily here.
Must die!
Don't make me do this!
Myra, stop this! Think about what you're doing! I don't want to do this to you, Myra!
Fail!
I know you're still in there! Gotta stop! I don't want to do this.
Who can?
No ammo. Myra, please. I'm so sorry. I didn't want to.
No. I couldn't control myself. You did the right thing. Thank you. I'm so glad you're alive. You have to take Lily. Get her out of here.
I'm getting us all out of here. Come on.
It's too far. Leave me. Just get Lily. Leave me.
No, I won't leave you again.
You have to. Go. I'll follow. I'll meet you there. Lily needs you now.